Let me move the camera back a little. Anyways. So I just wanted to hear it. Smoking on some more lemon meringue tonight because I'm a lemon head. Now we can smoke. I wasn't ready. This lemon meringue is so good, babe. Yeah, it's really good, bud. I wish my camera would, like, focus and shit. I wonder. It just won't focus. I need to get one of those cameras that do that thing. I'm out of water. How sad is that? This is like the wackest way to start a video. I'm already 2 minutes in. I haven't even told you guys what the video is about. Because I had to hit my butt and listen to my jam real quick. Anyway, I'm going to put you on pause and I'm going to go refill my... Okay, I'm back. I went and filled up my little cuppy, my little sippy drinky. Anyway, I got this from my 99 cent store. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it says boo. So I'm like hella new to filming videos. I don't know what I'm doing. And I'm just fucking around with the lighting and shit. So there's like probably a mad glare, but it's cool. I got this for 99 cents, and I also got this for 99 cents at Target. But I already showed you that in my last video. But tonight I got some new shit from my job. I went to Party City and I got some stuff from Party City. So I'm gonna show you that right now. Just give me a second. I'm trying to like put another jam on. And I'm still joking. I'm kind of looking for that one song. There it is. Hey. Okay, sorry. I probably look like a piece of shit. Anyway, look. This is the first thing. One of the first things I got. It's just a little circle bat sign. It's so cute. That's the back. Just regular shit. This was, what, like a dollar? I don't know. A dollar. I'll have to get my receipt and show you guys. But it doesn't really matter. Anyway, I got one of these guys. It's folded up and wrapped up right now, but you open it up and it hangs like a ghoul on your patio. How cool is that? So they were 3 for $12. I got the pumpkin. I got this guy. And if you guys are wondering what I'm talking about, they kind of just like unwrap and then they hang like this. Sorry, the tag is retarded. But yeah, I'm keeping them wrapped up right now because I'm not hanging them tonight because it's late already outside. I got that one, and then this is the other one I got. So fucking cool. Spooky ass bitch. She's a witch. She's a witch. She's a witch. The bitch is a witch. I got that one. And then, oh my god, oops, I'm dropping shit. I got some really cute kitchen towels for my kitchen. Dish towels. So they're just pumpkin jack-o'-lanterns with like this cute little vintage design down here. These are adorable. And then on the, not on the back, there's like a set, it's a set of two. And this is the second one. It's like a candy corn design, kind of with black chocolate. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, you know what I'm saying. So I kind of want to go back and get another set, like another one, so I can have four towels all together instead of just two. Let me turn this down. I wonder if that's loud. Sorry. But yeah, I am, babe, I am going to go back and get another one of these. Because I have, like, OCD. I feel like I need two sets. Like, I don't know why. I don't know if I really have OCD. I just say that. Sorry, that's probably, I probably shouldn't joke about that. I don't even fucking care. And I got some 99 cent spider webs. Because everybody needs spider webs around Halloween time. I wanted to get the ones that were glow in the dark, but I was kind of running low on funds, so I just got the 99 cent ones. And I don't have a black light anyway for the glow in the dark ones, which would have been like way cooler. And then I got this for my living room. It's a banner. And it's just a banner with jack-o'-lanterns. Sorry, I know my lighting is really crappy. I'm trying to hide under the jack-o'-lanterns. But yeah, I hate when people make videos and then they don't, like, actually show you what the hell they got. So, like, this is a really cool jack-o'-lantern banner that I got. And then I got this. I got these. Some lace-up glovelets. And I'm actually going to open these right now and put them on. Oh, but last, I also got this. Get a grip. Pop-up phone grip. It's a grip for my phone. The lighting is so stupid.